Emergency Management Agency. This is a child abduction alert issued by the Texas Amber Alert Network. The Shelby County Sheriff's Office is searching for Nicole Hubbard, black female, 17 years old, date of birth January 28, 1996, 5 feet, 2 inches, 230 pounds, black hair, and brown eyes. Victim was last seen at 10:10 p.m. on March 2, 2013, at 1821 County Road 3754, Center, Texas, wearing a white hoodie with Denaya Tigers on her back. She has her name tattooed on her right upper leg. Suspect is driving a silver Ford Taurus. Law enforcement officials believe this child to be in grave or immediate danger. If you have any information regarding this abduction, contact the Shelby County Sheriff's Office at 936-598-5600.
The 9 p.m. area weather.